Here asked to simplify. Before I do that, though, I'm going to rewrite 27 as 9 times 3 times x squared minus 2x square root of 3 plus 2 times, now 12 I'm going to write as 4 times 3 times x squared. Doing that will make simplifying a little easier. Okay, so what I'm left here is with 5 times square root of 9 is 3. Now the square root of x squared is actually the absolute value of x, but I'm just going to write there x because the original question said x is greater than 0, okay? If x is greater than 0, the square root of x squared is just x. Continuing, minus 2x square root of 3 plus 2 times square root of 4 is 2. Again, square root of x squared is x. And what's left there is the square root of 3. So hopefully you saw what I just did. Square root of 9 was 3. Square root of x squared is x, because x is positive. And then over here, square root of 4 is 2, and square root of x squared is x again, leaving me with square root of 3. Okay, once you see that, it's just a matter of collecting up, or simplifying first, 15x squared root of 3, and then collecting up like terms. Okay, so plus 4x square root of 3. So notice we have x times square root of 3 for all of these terms. They're like terms. So let's just add them together. 15 minus 2 is 12. I'm sorry, not today. 15 minus 2 is 13x square root of 3 plus that 4x square root of 3. And then 13 plus 4 is 17. So 17x square root of 3 is my final answer.